Students at Staunton River High School and Middle School in Bedford will move to virtual learning tomorrow and Friday due to COVID-19 concerns. After school activities will also be canceled. School officials say there has been at least 7 COVID transmissions throughout the schools, and a high number of students and staff are in quarantine right now.